Hi guys, my name is Jesse. This is going to be a makeup tutorial. I'm gonna start off by using Rimmel Master Fix setting spray all over the face. Sink in a little bit. We're going to spray a little bit on our sponge. We're going to use our NARS All Day foundation. I'm not sure what color it is. Light one. Pump that out on the hand. I'm going to start off by blending it all in to the face with our self-aware sponge. I'm just gonna put that everywhere. All down the neck. Spray the tip with that spray, and we're gonna use our MAC Prolonger Concealer. I'll just use one pump. It's usually good enough for me. I'm trying to do both eyes. Under the eye, we're gonna use our Stay Matte Rimmel powder with our flat brush just to set under the eye so the concealer doesn't crease up. We're gonna do it on top of the eye too. There we go. Moving on, we're going to use our CoverGirl loose powder to set our face. Just tap it in the cover and then dip my big brush in and tap off the excess. Just put it all over the face. Maybe where you put the foundation. There we go. With that, we are going to use our Coco Contour by Too Faced. And we're going to use the lightest shade, this one here, to contour. We're going to use this e.l.f. brush. I find this product smells so good. To me, it smells like chocolate. Do our temples. First, we did our cheekbones, to our forehead, and we're going to move on to blush. We're going to use this Tarte. This was the birthday gift for 2017. This brush to blend the blush out a little bit. What's next? I say I'm gonna do my lips next. This is Granny Panties by Too Faced. Okay. Next, we're gonna do our eyes, our eyeshadow. Oh, I'm using this Essence eyeshadow primer. I think we might use this Chocolate Bon Bon palette from Too Faced. We're gonna go for a pretty neutral brown eye today. It's a bit shimmery, but it's okay. We're gonna use something a bit darker in the crease. Oh, that one on the lid was the shade here. And the crease, I think we're going to do the one underneath that one. I can't tell you the names because I don't have my glasses on and I can't see the names. But it's kind of just like a light shimmery brown and then a darker brown for the crease. I'm going to use this one here pretty lightly. Just on the outer part to get a little dimension. Alright, so that's it for the eyeshadow. Next is my favorite part, is highlighter. I'm gonna spray our Master Fix by Maybelline. The Nicole Guerrero Anastasia Beverly Hills Glow Kit is one of my favorites. Everyday use. I'm gonna use the middle one on the top, Forever Young. My favorite. Look at that glow. The camera is doing no justice. go. Try to put that back. Use this brush again to blend that out a little bit. Okay, next we're gonna do eyebrows. I have this Dominion Joe Fresh eyebrow pencil. It's hard to do eyebrows on camera for me. But here goes. Fill in the bottom first. And then I'll a little bit. Try to match both sides up, which is hard sometimes. This eyebrow is a little bit hard to do. Okay, and then the front part we're gonna flick up. How it looks like that. Those look pretty good, hey? So next is eyeliner. I have e.l.f. liquid eyeliner. What I do is start here. Go in, and then I connect it. That's perfect. Mascara, I have L'Oreal Voluminous. I like the telescopic. I got the wrong one by accident. I wish I could use fake eyelashes, but I can't, so... and try them out more and see if I can get used to them. So that's the finished look. Thanks for watching. Bye.